So is this an injury, a meniscus injury, is it common with older people? Is that something that you see? Is it all tied in?
Yes. So okay. I would say the highest incidence of injuries is going to occur in our 30 to 40 year old that starts still very active, but there starts to be some breakdown in the collagen. But in a very active individual who's subjecting his knee to tremendous forces, that's where we see a lot of injuries too, because they're associated sometimes with ligament injuries.
Right.
So those two spectrums, the very active individual, competitive in athletics, let's say a daily basis, and the individual who's getting a little older, but feels he could go and play all the time and doesn't spend all the time conditioning, may subject the knee to too much force or the meniscus than it could tolerate.
You're at a higher risk of injury. But now, if the first one that you were explaining, which is if you're very active, let's say you're young, you play sports, let's say you develop a knee injury.
Right.
Does that mean later on in life you're going to have more issues with arthritis or more knee problems or maybe meniscus, ACL tears?
So we've done very well being able to repair ligaments. Where the slow point still is the articular cartilage. So you could have a very devastating injury to the knee. But as long as the articular cartilage or the lining of the bone is maintained, the results can be very, very good and the knee pretty much normal.